A driver left the scene of a deadly crash last night. The crash happened around 8 p.m. near Levi Park in Carter Lake. Authorities say a pickup was going north on Carter Lakeshore Drive when it went off the road near Cornish Boulevard and rolled. The passenger in the car, 37-year-old Tiffany Brayman from Omaha, was ejected from the truck and died at the hospital. Police believe the driver ran off. Speed, alcohol, and not wearing a seatbelt are being investigated as factors in the crash.